You know, I think I'll tell you the story of my life. I was born in Animoose, North Dakota, a long time ago, see? And now I'm lucky enough to be here with you.
Yeah, but what happened in between?
Yeah, what else happened?
Well, it went pretty much like this.